The place I chose that is special to me is my work, and that would be at Chick-fil-A. This is a picture of the operator, Julie Walker, and here's an interview with her.
Hi, my name is Julie Walker. I'm the operator of the Chick-fil-A here at South Loop Crossing. I've been with Chick-fil-A since I was 16 years old. Started out as a high school team member, and I worked at Chick-fil-A throughout college, and then about my third year of college, decided I wanted to get into Chick-fil-A and have my own business.
Yes, ma'am. Is there any unique things about this building or accidents that may have happened?
Oh my lord, we've had a lot of exciting accidents here through the years. I don't know how I would pick one. One day we had a car drive right off the ledge and into the loop off that big deep thing. That was pretty recently ago. It was last year, I believe. And then of course we had the car that hit the back of the building over here. She hit the gas instead of the brake. Ran right into that. We're still getting that fixed as we speak. We've had some very interesting snakes come in on the drive-thru. Probably once a year, usually in the summertime. I think they come in on people's cars, and when they stop at the drive-thru, they let go and they start slithering around, and people go crazy and they try to get in the windows while people are, you know, eating right next to the windows. It's pretty exciting. Lord, I can't even think of all the things that have happened all these years. As I grew older and I, you know, went to college and I was trying to figure out what I wanted to do with my life, and I still worked at Chick-fil-A. I had this poster. It was an old leftover poster, and it had a picture of a Chick-fil-A sandwich on it, and it was in my dorm room. That was my decoration, okay? And one night I was having a heart-to-heart talk with my roommate, and I was like, I just don't know what I want to do with my life, you know? And she says, well, Julie, you love Chick-fil-A so much. You have a picture of the Chick-fil-A sandwich on your dorm room wall. Maybe you should try to get your own Chick-fil-A store. Well, I can tell you that I've never thought of that before. But when she said it, a light bulb went off in my head and I could think of nothing else. Well, the next day I called my boss from home and I said, what do you think about that idea? And he said, well, I think you should try to do that. I think you have a good chance. So I went down there and I changed my major to business. I had been undecided for 3 years in college, y'all. That's pretty rare. And so I started taking business classes, and everything I was learning in the business classes, I was thinking how I was going to use that at Chick-fil-A. Sometimes I'd get to daydreaming, and I couldn't hardly study. I was so excited. I'll tell you what I love about Chick-fil-A is that it lets you be yourself. It lets you have a positive influence on other people. Chick-fil-A has a great culture. The founder was a good Christian man, and his family is a good Christian family. And they founded this whole business on Christian principles. It's not a perfect institution, but it's the only one I've ever known, and I feel like it's the best. And I think that's what keeps me here. I love my customers. I love my team members. I love coming to work every day and making I like to make order out of chaos. And the typical fast food scenario is a little bit chaotic, and I like to try to make ours organized and make it look easy.
The reason why this place is special for me is because I've gotten to learn many things, make many memories and friends here, and just really enjoy my time to the point I forget I'm at work. But another thing is that this is a place where I can put all my efforts toward, and one of those things would be like dominating the freaking trash.